actress Aditi Rao Hydari has replaced Sai Pallavi as the female lead in filmmaker Mani Ratnam's yet-untitled Tamil romantic drama. Aditi has replaced Sai Pallavi. The exact reason is still unknown, but it's believed that Pallavi had set aside her dates for another project. And since this film was getting delayed, she had no other option than to exit, a source from the film's unit said. In the film, Karthi is tipped to be playing a pilot who falls in love while on his trip to India. Double Oscar-winning composer A R Rahman will compose the music. It may be noted here that Aditi Rao Hydari was last seen in Wazir opposite Farhan Akhtar, and ever since, there were rumors of the actress dating him. Recently, Aditi has been headlines due to her personal life, and the actress was however kept herself away from the media glare.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.